Out of practice for about 4 months, but where I went wrong, I think, that I'm still doing that I want to change at the moment is you have to share your skills, because the fastest way to learn is with people like this. You know, if you with somebody showing you how to do it, you learn faster than going to your room and doing it, and that's what I didn't do back in the day. I still don't do it now, so I'm trying to change that soon.